At Yoast, we believe that it's crucial to write texts that are nice and easy to read. That's why our plugin checks various factors that improve the readability of your texts. In this video, I'll walk you through the different assessments that make up a readability analysis. Just as in the SEO analysis, you get individual scores for each readability assessment, as well as an overall readability score. One important thing first. In our plugin, we make a distinction between the SEO analysis and the readability analysis. But that doesn't mean that it's not important for that readability is not important for SEO. In fact, making your text readable is incredibly important for your overall SEO. You want to be able to captivate your readers and keep them engaged. It's important that you don't lose them by having a text that isn't well structured or that's written in an unclear way. So, a readability analysis will help you with these following points. Let us first take a look at your text at the level of individual sentences. In general, you want to aim at keeping your sentences short. If you write overly long, convoluted sentences in which you just ramble on and on, your reader is likely to lose interest pretty soon. This problem becomes even more acute when reading on a computer screen or a smartphone. People will just lose track of your point. That's why you have a check that makes sure that there are not too many long sentences in your text. You also don't want to sound too repetitive, such as when you're starting each sentence with I. For example, I think, I believe, I want. Writing like that makes your text sound a bit boring and monotonous. You want to mix it up a bit to keep your reader engaged. So there's a check that will warn you if too many consecutive sentences start with the same word. Another thing to watch out for when crafting your sentences is not to overuse the passive voice. The passive voice is a grammatical construction that usually makes your message less clear and results in distant writing. Take this active sentence. I wrote a blog post. In this sentence, I am the one that's doing the action, since I'm writing the post. So in active sentences like this, the actor goes first, and the one undergoing the action, second. Its passive equivalent would be, a blog post was written by me. Here, the thing undergoing the action goes first, and the actor goes second. This results in a less natural sentence structure than in the active version of the sentence. Also, it's wordier. We advise you to avoid passive sentences if you can. The Yoast SEO plugin will detect passive sentences and let you know if you're using too many of them. So, those were the checks for individual sentences. Let's now zoom out a bit and look at the relationships between sentences. For this, we check your use of transition words, such as because and therefore. By using these words, you can make the structure of your text much clearer. In doing so, you let your reader know what kind of information comes up next. This makes reading the text much easier. When you connect sentences and organize them into bigger thematic units, you'll be building paragraphs. Having a good paragraph structure is crucial, especially for web writing. When you're reading on a screen, you don't want to be confronted with a big wall of text. That's why we check if your paragraphs are too long. We also check whether the text has enough subheadings. Subheadings are important to guide the reader through the text and to show them what the important points are. Finally, we provide you with the Flesch reading ease score for your text. This score gives you a good indication of how understandable your text will be to a general audience. If the Flesch score is low, there are various things you can do. You can shorten your sentences to make them easier to understand, or you can choose simpler words to write about the topic in a clearer and more concise way. A final quick word about the Cornerstone content checkmark. If you mark your text as Cornerstone content, a number of checks will become a bit stricter. Just as was the case with the SEO analysis, we do this to ensure that your cornerstone content is even more optimized than the regular article would be. I hope this quick overview gave you a good idea of how the Yoast SEO readability analysis works, how to interpret the feedback, and what points to focus on when writing a readable blog post. Just as with the SEO analysis, it is not important to get a green bullet on all of the checks. What's important is that the overall score is green. Good luck writing!